This is a video of Chuck Fellow's carburetor with some changes I have made to the throttle mechanism on it. Chuck's original carburetor had a socket head cap screw here, which you screwed in or unscrewed to open and close the passage through the carburetor. And that worked great, but I had used an 8/32 thread screw, which meant to move it a 32nd of an inch, you had to rotate it a full 360 degrees. And so if you wanted to go from a closed throttle condition to a wide open throttle condition, the bore here is only an 1/8 of an inch, but an 1/8 of an inch, that's a lot of rotations to go from fully closed to fully open. So I've replaced the screw with a piece of 3/16 diameter cold roll steel with a diagonal slot in it, and that allows me to go from a totally open condition in a 1/4 of a turn to a totally closed condition. It seems to work good. I mean, as far as the physical aspects of it, it works great. In a 1/4 of a turn, we can go from fully closed to fully open. I have to put it on an engine tomorrow and try it, see how it actually works on an engine. This is a great little carburetor. Chuck Fellow's done an amazing job on this. It's a good little carburetor for any small engine that needs a throttle on it. It's a small bore, but that small bore works well. I've had it on engines from a 5/8 diameter cylinder up to a 1-inch diameter cylinder, and it works just great. So tomorrow we'll find out if this small change I've made actually makes it better or worse or just different. Thank you very much for having a look.